not to open. Mighty God, thank you for this time that give it to us. You have someone else to be your sanctuary. God, everyone that you have sent me, Lord, let's be a sinner to thy grace. Our great God, my Father, Lord, to be a grace of great benefits to my generations. I bless you for your hands that you let me bless your hand. Great my God, may you bless the congregation, Lord. So I speak these words to Lord, my Father, let me seek for the Lord. Comfort your soul, their hearts, O God. And may you protect it, may you guide it. In Jesus' name, I do pray. Amen. Can take our seats. What is this to do? Now I'm telling my son, you know, the prophet, yes, but I will try to do much of that. Summer of this. Imagine Gideon, the Miokoka, is the one, and the Ndiga, and the Ndiga, what else is to do? I can't figure it out. For some people, what else is to do? I remember Rev. Samuel, we are not being able to be together unless it's a spirit. But I thank God we are together now today that when it's a spirit. Going forward, I think I'm more much in the ministry than in any other when it's a spirit. So currently, I'm not much as great as we are about this to work. What is this to do? I thank God for the what is this to do? Yesterday, when I was traveling to Nairobi, come for I knew I had to attend the service and I was the minister of this today. I was purposed out here. If it was according to the physical me, I could not organize. Because at one point I got consistent strength accidents, I got my leg was it. And okay, excuse. This is just an internet that can also be from doing what I did. I came back by 8 in the evening. It was too painful that I could not be. I felt not absolutely. Praise the Lord. I have God because I went to hospital for the kids. I got taken. And today I'm strong to be before you and to serve the Lord. What else is here? Much greetings from my friends, the Christ ministry, that if you appear today, we can talk about one. Speaking of one of one is a spirit. And may you receive those spirits. So the business of the day, CPNL, we have a very good deal sent in Christ Vision. And above us to myself, a much currently Christ mission, the Indian thing I can do. What is a spirit? I've worked out soon. If I'm not having time to communicate that, There is an online program for Bible study that is coming up, and also Bible teaching online that will be coming up and when that time, when it is 3 months of making communication to each of you, so that you can learn the gender on SSC. About Christ's mission, today we are believing four of them. And for those who are making notes, I would like to read this much and too much for teachers. I would like to make it very simple. In the four teachings, in the four readings, after to find them into the reading, there is a book of Psalms and the book of Isaiah. I'll speak about kingdom experience. Amma, the other part of the part of the kingdom experience. Kingdom experience, David is what he was expressing, and also Isaiah is speaking to people on what God has said that they're going to enjoy in Jerusalem. We'll talk about kingdom culture. Kingdom culture or kingdom lifestyle. Kingdom culture through lifestyle. We recognize that we talk about it. Hallelujah.
We are all teaching
What do these people hear? At the first word of the word of the word of the word of the
Right, Kirima, and well of the
like a falling stream. You will nurse at the bottom of the heart and down in a, on a knees. As a mother comforts a child, so will I comfort you, and you will be comforted in order to yourself. So there's a choice in Jesus. If you want these experiences, you just have to accept the mission of Christ, which was about the people. And the starting point is seeking the kingdom and the righteousness there. And then all these are the analogy. What is this kingdom? So, then I'll speak about the kingdom now. But because of time, I will not attach three things. Three. I'll speak about the the counter of faith and the counter of love. What does this mean? In the book of Galatians, one thing that Paul was speaking to the church of the Galatians, he said this: brothers, if someone is caught in a sin, you who are special, notes. You who are special, it's not talking about you who are religious. Hallelujah. No, religious and spirituality, if you do it about you. Hallelujah. Not we are receiving and subscribers and all that. But we are talking about spiritual, the spiritual people in the church among us. You are told, please stop. Because we are the church as spiritual. This is where we are talking about the culture of God. What is this view? As strong as the brother, my sister, in this sanctuary, and in this pulpit, you are in the place of worship, I can tell you, you are in the battle. What is this view? And there is why I'm saying the religion has created more judges than disciples. It's one of that. An army officer who is in the barracks will never be good. The whole army officer that will fight with a whom, with a bullet's wound, he may say, those are not the prayers. He is concerned about you who is conducting prayers and worship here. He is concerned about you who is reading the church. He is concerned about you who is preaching. And that's why we have many pastors. We have many pastors with non-functional families. We have many sisters and brothers in the ministry who are human. They are frustrated. They are foreign. And the religion is for everyone. Because the religion understands about the laws. It does not know about the culture of God. What else is it? So it's a choice that we need to make today. If we want to live according to the culture of God and for the kingdom of God, where is God? And that's what He wants us. Even as you try to bring this brother and sister back, be careful. What is this thing? Because you might be tempted also to tread that truth. About Jesus was saying, when he was commissioning his kingdom mission, I'm sending you to tread around. Alarm among the schools. Brothers and sisters, we are not sent out there on the same grounds. What else is it? but is likely and willing to attack them. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Unfortunately, all these hoops of them given security by the nation, they break down at the session and the laws of religion. That when they are attacking, they are wearing the skin of our religion. But TK said that they are hoops sent by the enemy. What is this? So, even as they are going to read about these brothers and sisters, priests, let us maintain our righteousness. For the kingdom of God is a kingdom of righteousness. For the Bible says, on matters of righteousness. This is what the Bible says. In the book of Proverbs 21:21, whoever pursues righteousness and love finds life, prosperity, and honor. And God will repay each person according to what they have done. Now there's a book of Romans 2:6. Do not be deceived. God cannot be mocked. A man lives what he sows. In the book of the righteous, still, this is the character here. In the character of the kingdom of God, whatever you grant God for to us, no shortcuts.
Those who want